God, and the author of this book is amazing what she is able to do through the strength of our Lord and Savior. She's going to take a moment to say a few words and then take any questions that you may have about the book. Let us all welcome Lois Francois.
God is good, and I give him all the praise, all the honor, and the glory.
Yeah.
When I think of his goodness, and some of you may have seen me count me, you know, the enemy had me in bed for years, if you, you know, can't walk. And the Lord has healed me miraculously. I can run upstairs, though. And so I dance. I love to dance because dancing is a way of showing my victory in God. And so I thank God that through those years when the enemy taught that I would, should I say backslide, or turn my back on God, it has drawn me closer to him. And I thank him that I can use this tool to minister and bless others. And one of my favorite parts in this book, I'll read you briefly, it's chapter 3, page 7, it says, God chuckled. It was another day at home with the children. I was at the kitchen sink washing dishes when suddenly I experienced severe weakness and lightheadedness. This attack was followed by headache and intense pain throughout my entire body. Though I began pleading the blood of Jesus over my body, the feeling got worse to the point where I felt as though I was about to collapse. I continued declaring the blood of Jesus over my body and slowly walked into the living room where my children were playing. As soon as I went to the sofa to lie down, my two-year-old daughter, which is sitting right over there, she's 17 years old, she stopped playing and walked over to a jar of Vaseline petroleum jelly that was on the table. She reached into it, took some out, and walked over to her older siblings who were playing. She then placed some petroleum jelly on each of their foreheads, saying, blood Jesus, blood Jesus, blood Jesus. She also placed some on her forehead, repeating the same words, blood Jesus, blood Jesus. At this time, her brothers and sisters were laughing at her, but my two-year-old was very serious. She was on a mission and allowed nothing or no one to stop or distract her. After anointing herself, she came over to me. She anointed my forehead with petroleum jelly and said, blood Jesus, blood Jesus, blood Jesus, with boldness and power and a stern look on her face. She then marched around the room with her fists in the air in a warlike manner, and she repeated those powerful words again, blood Jesus, blood Jesus, blood Jesus. Then she began speaking in tongues. Now, you may be a bit skeptical about a two-year-old talking in tongues, but I knew what I heard. Immediately, the atmosphere in the room changed. The power of God was present. There was such an anointing in the room that instantly the pain, dizziness, and lightheadedness left my body. After my little Loanne completed her warfare, and send that spirit of sickness away, she went back to playing as normal, like nothing ever happened. In excitement and amazement, I exclaimed, my God, how awesome you are. Thank you, Jesus. I then heard a chuckle, yes, a chuckle, followed by a laugh. My God had laughed, and so I began laughing too. We laughed and laughed and laughed, and we had a good time. The Lord then said to me, the enemy tried to take you down to the point where you could not even get to the phone to call someone to help you or to call someone to pray for you. But little did he know, right there in your house, I chose to use your two-year-old, the youngest of your four children, to remind him of who I am and the power I possess. I can use a two-year-old. Yes, I can flow through a child to heal you of this dizziness and pain. I was in awe at what had just occurred. It was not that I did not know the power of God, but the way in which he used my two-year-old daughter was amazing. Our intense focus on our mission at hand was astonishing. That was nothing but the power of God operating in my daughter's life.